本体は故郷の村から出ていないな。今はのんびりティータイムか。
So the whole time his clone has been here? Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we are gonna be watching the last two episodes of Frieren Beyond's Journey's End. I am hyped, I'm super hyped, but I'm also sad because this anime has flown by so far. Season 1 has flown by. But the exciting part is, apparently just 7 hours ago, a season 2 has been announced. So clap everyone, yep, nice, nice, nice. So that's freaking exciting. I'm super happy with that. There's not a release date yet, but that's okay. At least there is an announcement that season 2 will be here. So, where we last left off, guys. We finished the second stage of the first class mage exam. Fern and Frieren defeated Frieren, her clone, which was sick. That whole animation, that whole fight was beautiful. They did amazing with that. The animation was gorgeous. The fighting, you know, Fern got rid of Frieren, the clone Frieren, her arm, right, left arm. And then Frieren, the clone, like a wind, like a gust of wind or like something, blew Fern away. And then Frieren, in the end, killed her clone. So that was sick. And I defeated, of course, the monster Spiegel, which was very easy. But yeah, now we're going to the third and last exam of the first class mage exam. Will we see it in these two episodes? I don't think so. But let's see. You know, I'm super excited. I hope you're doing amazing, guys. I hope you're excited for this last two episodes. And this whole journey has so far, it's been amazing. I love it. I love this whole anime. It's comfy. It's sick. It's everything I want from an anime. So yeah, if you haven't yet, please be sure to like, subscribe, comment. Very much appreciate it. And without further ado, let's go. Yeah, they've been arguing a lot. Oh god. Oh yeah, I forgot. Well, I understand her. I would be the same. Yeah. Aww, a Fern. Frieren. Is she gonna ask Richter to... Can he fix the stuff? See, Frieren cares, man. She cares about Fern. She knows exactly what to say. If you cannot do it, then never mind. Whoa, this is sick. But he does it like that, that's so cool. That's cool, man. Yeah. Oh my god, adorable. She does, Fern. She does. That's so funny. Frieren's kid. And now she knows about the staff. Oh, I love this. This is so sweet, man. She's already sleeping.
Yeah.
Yeah,
No.
彼女以上の死はなかなかいませんよ。
Hapo is so sweet, man. They're taking care of each other. So, it's so nice. Look at this, man. I love these little moments. Oh, immediately. And here's the third one. Oh, is she's here? Siri's here.
第二次試験の合格者は12
名。
異例の合格者数が多すぎる。今の一級魔法使いには協調性がないからな。
面目ありません。
だがその中に、
あってはならない。Far too powerful, the Freeman. Yeah.
フリーレン様ですね。
おかげで実力に見合わないものまで大勢合
格。Yep, that's true.
従来通りの第三次試験では、
Yep.
そいつらは全員死ぬことになる。
ジェリエ様、
謝る必要はない。
It's all Freeman's fault. Well, she didn't even want to join, man.
第三次試験は私が担当する
。
平和的に選別して
やる。Okay.
異論はないな、レルネ。
So he was the one, okay.
ゼイリエ様のわがままは今に始まったことではありませんから。それに私はフリーレン様を試すような動きではありません。一目見てわかりました。彼女は魔力を制御。
That's kind of impressive that they noticed that.
絶大な魔力です。
Equal to yours.
ゼイリエ様に匹敵するほどの。
彼女の魔力は試験会場で直接見ました。あの魔力は制限されたものとは思えません。制限特有の魔力の揺らぎもなかった。この揺らぎは魔力を持った生物である限り消せるもの
ではありません。Except
Freeman. 仮にそれが可能だったとしても、途方もない時間が必要でしょう。
Mm-hmm.
とても実用的な技術とは思えません。
その実用的でない技術にフリーレンは生涯を捧げた。
Yep. That is true.
熟練の魔法使いの戦いにおいて相手の魔力を見誤るというのは死に
Yep, that's what happened with Aura. Yep.
現にフリーレンは年の割には技術の甘い魔法使いだがそうやって魔族を打ち倒してきた。私の知る限りそれをたった一目で見破った。
Only the Demon King, man. I want to see the Demon King, but I know he's already dead, but still, I want to see that moment. Yeah, he was able to do that.Wow, that's actually very impressive then. What the hell? That is actually insane that he can do that. That he noticed that. Half a century, 50 years. First. Wait, did he become the first? The first first class mage. Wow.
Oh. それだけに残念でならん。フリーレンと戦うことはこの先一生ないだろう。
So he's insanely strong then, man.
戦いであっても、
wow.
見えなかったか。私の魔力の揺らぎが。
第三次試験
の内容は、An interview.
そうきたか。ゼーリエは私とフェルンを受からせる気はないです。
Yeah.
お知り合いなんですか？
Yeah.
私のね、に私は未だにゼーリエがなるほどの魔法使いには慣れていない。
That is true. That is true.
あの、
不合格だ。帰れ。
Nah.
理由を聞いてもいい？
今もお前は私の魔力に恐怖を感じている。自分の身の丈がよくわかっているんだ。
What?
魔法の世界ではイメージできないものは実現できない。
What the hell?
基礎だ。帰れ。不合格。
Oh.
Oh.
Please don't think in.
不合格だ。
Ubu will probably, let's be honest, Ubu will make it. Let's be honest.
お前も一級魔法使いになった自分の姿をイメージできていないな。お前は私が合格を出すとは微塵も思っていない。
Yeah.
一度だけチャンスをやる。 好きな魔法を言ってみろ。
花畑を出
す。 Yeah, I knew it. It's something with flowers. And she failed.
フランメから教わった魔法か。実にくだらない。不合格だ。
Oh my god. She doesn't care, bro. She doesn't need to pass. Only Fern needs to pass, really.
食い下がりすらしないのか。お前のような魔法使いが魔王を倒したとは到底信じられない。
私一人の力じゃないよ。ヒンメル、アイゼン、ハイター、私。
Yeah.
一人でも欠けていたら倒せなかった。
Wow.
仲間に恵まれたか。運が良かったな。
So, boy, I...
そうだよ。運が良かった。
Oh. So, boy, I'm getting sad at that. Wow, man, this group.
強い魔法使い。
They need to make an anime just with this group as well, please.
君がいいと思ったんだ。
なんで？
ヘモン。
フリーラン、君は覚えていないだろうけれども、昔僕は。
I met you a long time ago. But I once met you a long time ago.
だろうね。子供の頃、森に薬草を取りに入
った
時、道に迷った。もう二度と村に帰れないかと思った
よ。And that was free run.
一人のエルフが人里の方向を教えてくれた。
おめん。
本当に方向を教えるだけで励ましの言葉一つ口にしなかった。子供心になんて冷たい人だと思ったよ。僕のそんな不安を感じ取ったのか、それともただの気まぐれだ
った。So simple. Wow. And I feel the flowers. Yeah. Wow. Oh my God.
綺麗だと思ったんだ。
もう
生まれて初めて魔法が綺麗だと思った。
The music man, stop.
ヒンメルたちと出会わせてくれたのは先生が教えてくれたくだらない魔法だよ。
Wow. Oh my god.
それからゼーリエ、フェルンも同じように不合格にするつもりだろうけれども、多分それはできないよ。
But I doubt you'll be able to.
あの子はゼーリエの想像を超える
。Oh, Fern, it's insane.
人間の時代がや
ってきた。The era of humans has arrived. Yes.
何が想像を超えるだ。私の魔力を見て立ちすくんでいる。
No, I don't think so.
何ら変わらん。
Here we go.
待て、お前、何が見えている？
揺らいでいる。
フェルンとか言ったな。お前、私の弟子になれ。
嫌です。
Nope. So she was the only one who's ever seen her fluctuate her mana. Wow.
悪いようにはしない。
Wow.
私ならお前をより高みへと。
Fern is insane.
魔法使いがたどり着いたことのないほどの高み。
She was saying no, she will be a free run, 100%.
それは合否と関係があるのですか？
あるかもしれない。
Hey, that's not fair, man!
ゼーリエ様、ゼーリエがいろいろと言ってくると思うけれども、要求を飲む必要はないよ。私がゼーリエに何を言っても不合格になるように、フェルンは何を言っても合格になる。
Oh, man, this is sick!
だってゼーリエの直感はいつも正しいから、フリーレン様の弟子です。
Oh, this is sick! Stop! With the music, bro. You pass. let's go! Oh, oh my god, this is so cool! How can you end here as well? One more episode, man. Oh, bro. What the hell, man?Fern is insane. So she, Fern was the only person who ever saw Siri her mana fluctuate. Not even, what is that guy named? Skull Lernen? Not even he could sense that from Siri. He could sense Fruin, but he could not sense Siri her mana. But Fern can. Fern is, what? And she's only, how old is she? She's only 16 years old or something, right? And I would be able, or 17 or 18, I don't know.And I would already be able to do that. Yes, she will be insane. Yeah, maybe one day she will be able to beat Fruin. I doubt it, but The era of humans, man. It is here. It has arrived. Let's go, man. And Fern has passed the third exam. She's now a first class mage. So now they can travel past this northern gate or whatever and go to heaven. Cool. Okay, let's go to the last episode of Firin. Let's go. What about Denken? Yeah. I hope he passes. Please.
正直お前が若い頃に会いたかった。血の気と野心に満ち溢れた。
Full of drive and ambition。
若かりし頃に。
Please, but please just
興味はない。
No。
そう思っていたのだがな。
Okay, pass。
今は違うの。
Pass。Please。
お前、私を見た時どう戦うか考えただろう。
ほんの一瞬だけだ。すぐに諦めた。
合格だ。
Let's go! Let's go, Denken!
普通は戦うだなんて発想は分
からない。I'm so happy for him.
次。
I'm so happy for him, man. I can finally go to the grave. She will pass. 100%, she will pass.
合格だ。
Yeah, let's be honest.
まだ何も話していない。
Her imagination is insane.
会話が必要なのか。
Yeah, I am. Okay, cool. Ubel is also first class mage. Nice. Land? Yeah, you fail.
これは一級試験だぞ。試験会場に一度も来ないバカがどこにいる。
This is clone.
一応この通り。生身の僕も試験会
場に来ている。Okay. Sure, buddy.
この試験期間中。本体は故郷の村から出ていないな。今はのんびりティータイムか。
So the whole time his clone has been here? Holy shit!
ユーベルにもバレなかったのに。
What?
実にいい度胸だ。合格。次。
Boy, I'm so surprised by that.
北部魔法隊。
That boy. He's what? The whole time he's been with clones. Oh my god. That's sick.
好きな魔法を教えろ。
魔法ってのは殺しの道具だぜ。
Well, she likes that.
好きも嫌いもあるか。
She loves that.
合格だ。
Well, she's passing a lot of people, man. That's already like 4, 5.
お前、私を見てどう思った？
ちっちゃくて可愛いなと思いました。
今年の受験者はどうなっている？合格だ。
What? 6? That is a lot.
確かに今年は豊作だ。
Nice. 6 new first class mages. Cool.
受かりました。
Let's go. Now we can go to the northern part, to heaven.
ここまで来れたのはお前たちのおかげだ。これで故郷に墓参りに行ける。
I'm so happy for him.Okay, sure. Let's see this. The four of them. Chilling.
Nani, この状況?
I have no idea, bro. Why are these four together? Oh.
誰なの? 宮廷魔法使いの伝剣様です。
宮廷魔法使い?
What?
あの、鐘
口叩いてすみませんでした。
構わん。
Oh my god。
私は魔法使いとしてこの町に来た。
でも、That music, how that changed tone, was so funny。
どうせ金の使い道などない。
He's probably so rich as well。ことはないでしょう。
そうです。お孫さんとか。
わしには子も孫もおらん。
Mm.
わしが20半ばの時に妻
に。Mid twenties, oh my god。ああ、
もともと体が弱かった。清掃に敗れた北部高原の辺境貴族の霊場でな。あの頃のわしには富も権力も必要だった。それしか救う手立てをわしは知らんかった。ゼーリエが
特権
を掲げて大陸魔法協会を樹立したのは妻が亡くなってほどなくしてから。あれほどの無力感はない。
Oh man, that's so sad.
本当に皮肉なものだ。
He's so powerful. What the hell? I didn't know he was that powerful.
わしにとって魔法は清掃の道具でしかなかった。フリーレンに伝えてくれんか。魔法が楽しいものだったと、久々に思い出せた。わしは勇者一行のフリーレンに憧れて魔法使いになったんだ。
わお。わお。
自分で伝えてください。きっとフリーレン様も喜びますよ。
Yeah. Yeah, she would love that, man.
おいババ、このカゴに入れればいいのか。
ナイスレボル、so sweet。
あれを無視はねえだろ。
私だって少しはない。
やばい。
少しだけか。
Sometimes man。
勇者ヒンメルの仲間なら。
Oh he knows。
仲間なら何？私の方こそ意外だったかな。第一次試験でフェルンたちを殺そうとしたんでしょう。
Oh yeah, my God, I forgot.
犬とか蹴っ飛ばしてそうなやつだって。
He's not like that though.
単なる脅しだよ。
Yeah, is that, I think it's pretty nice.
まあ一人殺しておいた方が世のためになりそうなやつがいたけど。
Yeah, I agree. I fully agree, man. She's weird.
故郷の村を守るためなら何だってする。
Nice.
でもな、それと関係ない場所でも。困っている奴がいたら、なるべく手を差し
伸べる。I like it, man. Weibo is cool. It's cool.
俺の故郷は北の辺境でな。勇者ヒンメルの逸話はいくらでも残っている。
Oh, another statue.
戦況の塔の攻略。
The conquest of the Thousand Mirror Tower.
ボース。
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, this goes too fast. What is?
七宝剣。
His battle against the Boos, the Immortal.The Seven Stages of Destruction.
Whoa.
And the Hell Emperor Dragon. Bro, I want to see all of that. He got inspired by Himmel's stories. They came back in. They were not scared anymore. Everything got destroyed.
Damn.
There's a mirror tower. The Hell Emperor. Yeah, wow.
Minna, Hibi no Sekatsu Mamoru no de Tapeida. Kito, Yusha Himmelga Oreno Murani Konakatra. Sekai ga Heva ni Natemo Sokoni Oreno Mura wa Nakatandarona.
So, Nani ga Itaino.
Oreo Kokoma de Tretekitanoa.勇者ヒンメルのくだらない冒険なんだ。
Oh man。
言いたいのはそれだけだ。少し長話は過ぎた。
Rebel, bro, I love you. You're cool.
結局一緒に帰ることになっちまった。フリーレン、出会いは大切にし
よう。
今生の別れってのは何も死別だけじゃない。いや、百も承知か。
Don't, we're bold. You're nice, bro. Stop. That was cool. That little interaction was so nice.
Why would you carry it from here to here? If you carry it
from here to here, then I'll just stay here.
Himmel, we need to kill the king as soon as possible. What does it mean to such a small person?
Enjoy the little things.
こんなことをしたって世界は変わらない。でも僕は目の前で困っている人を見捨てるつもりはない。
Amos the best boy. Amos the freaking best.
世界はちゃんと
The world has changed. He has inspired so many people. That's so beautiful. So beautiful.
今夜の事件があるのですが、同伴者がいてもいいそうです。せっかくですし、みんなで一緒に行きましょう。
Okay. So what?
すごく嫌そうな顔してる。あの、同伴者ありって聞いていたんですけど。
申し訳ありません。ゼーリン様からの
She's not allowed.
ゼーリン様はできんです。今後千年は
For the next thousand years.
は立ち入らないようにと。
ゼーリン様は何をしたって言うんですか。
Because she does not agree.
仕方がない。
It's a different spell. She likes a different spell. Yeah. She doesn't care at all. So Fern and Star grew together. Or only Fern? Or only Fern then? she's so happy for Fern and Stark as well. Learning. How nice. What did she notice? Oh, how can she know that he knows that? Yeah, he's so strong. Yeah, he would have joined the party for sure.
ゼイリエ様の弟子の中で歴史に名を残したのはもはやおとぎ話となった大魔法使いフランメのみ。私が老いて死ねばあの方が生きた証がまた一つ消えることになります。
Oh, wow.
私はあの方を未来で一人孤独にさせたくないのです。たとえそれが伝説の魔法使いフリーレン様を討ち取ったという。
Wait, what? She what?She killed? Huh? What is happening? Wait, he killed... Damn it. Oh my god. Oh, he's strong. Oh, he is really strong. A duel. Oh, this guy is so strong.
ゼリエはちゃんと覚えている。
Oh my god, man!
最後に一つい
い。Oh my god!
この花畑、魔法で作られたものだ。くだらない魔法だって言っていなかったっけ。
正直フランメは失敗作だった。
It's a failure, man. How can she say what? She failed to reach my heights.
その後もたくさんの弟子を取ったよ。
どれも
私の足元にも及ばないままほとんどが先だった。
Reaching my level。
だが不思議なものだ。気まぐれで取ったはずの弟子なのに、一人一人の性格も好きな魔法も鮮
明に。Said the golden one。
なぜか私は弟子を取って、
こうしたことは
一度もないんだ。
That's very good。
たとえ歴史にその名を残せずとも。
自分の弟子にすら素直に気持ちを伝えられないんだ。本当に子供みたいな人だよ。
いや。
本当に不器用な人。
Yeah, you are awkward.
あなたも。
Serious well, yeah.
朝飯は食ったか？
Everyone knows him.
これ飲んでおいきよ。
お、ありがとう。
部の道は深く
詳しい。This guy.
達者でな。
Yeah, they're going again. Cool.
To
Outsourced. Let's go. Goodbye.
スタルク様はどこに行っても慕われていますね。
Yeah.
そうか。
It's great.
ところでフェルン、昨日はどんな魔法をもらったの？
Oh yeah, she got to ask for a spell. Oh yeah, I forgot.
わかりませんか？服が綺麗になっている。それになんかフローラルな香りがする。これはまさか服の汚れをきれいさっぱり落とす魔法です。これで
洗濯が
楽になります。
Oh, I love it.
ケル魔導書ゼリエだね。神話の時代に存在したとされる伝説級の。
That's a legendary level spell. I love it, bro.
でかしたフェルン。
それでこそ私の弟子。That is her student, 100%.
ゼリエ様は。
Yeah. She hates it. Yeah, I agree.
楽しかったよ。元気でね。じゃあ。またね。
They were great, man. Those two.
残員様の時もそうでしたけど。
Yeah, it's so quick, like boom, boom. Goodbye.
クラフトの時もだ。
Yeah, and craft. something I can actually learn again from him. Oh my god.
That doesn't fit him at all.
I miss that word. Oh, bro, stop it. Bro, nah, I'm gonna cry. Nah. Come on, bro. What an anime. Holy shit. Oh, man. This song as well. I'm gonna go back into the anime. I need to learn some stuff. I don't know if I got it correctly in my mind. More? Oh, bro. I cannot wait for them to meet again. To end the continues. But I got the chills everywhere. Oh, this anime is so fucking beautiful. Okay, I need to go back, guys. Wait 1 second. The only one of Mr. Siri's students whose name is remembered is her first. The great mage Flamme, spoken of in her fairy tales. Okay. Once I grow old and die, yet another proof of her existence will disappear. Even if it means going down in infamy as the killer of the legendary mage Freeman. Oh my god, I read that completely wrong the whole time. Holy shit. I thought that said Flamme for some reason. Holy shit, okay. Well, that was on me, guys. I'm so sorry. I thought that said completely something different. Okay, now it makes more sense. And let me check it one more time on the last scene, guys. That was so... That made me all teary, man. This, I want to see this again. I don't want this anime to end, honestly. I just want to keep watching. I just don't want it to end. But it's almost getting me again. Fuck hell. It would be embarrassing when we met again. Oh, god. I just want What an anime, man. What an anime. My god. I'm so happy season 2 is announced. This is one special anime, guys. Wow. Goddamn beautiful. Actually so beautiful. I don't know, I don't have any words, guys. It's so good. It's so good. Like, the emotional moments are amazing. The fight scenes are beautiful, amazing. I love it. And these little side quests, these little side stories who don't have anything to do with anything sometimes, especially at the beginning, I love it. Oh, it's so good. I hope season 2 will not be far away. Man, oh man, I can't wait, guys. I honestly want to read the manga, but I'm not going to. I'm just going to wait until season 2 comes. I'm just going to enjoy that. And yeah, I'm so excited to see what season 2 is going to bring me. Are we going to meet Himmel and Heiter there in heaven? Which enemies are we going to fight then? It's going to be sick. It's going to be so sick. I'm so excited. Well, guys, it's been a journey. Fear and Beyond's journey's end. I hope you enjoyed it. I did. I loved it. Every single minute of it. And yeah. I'll see you guys again for the next anime that I'm going to watch. Or, you know, season 2 when it's going to arrive. I'll be for sure reacting to it. I love this whole show. So, if you haven't yet, please be sure to like, share, and comment, guys. It helps the channel a lot. I really appreciate it. And see you guys next time. Peace.